I was sitting in detention pretty much all through high school, and I would draw my own, like, my own item details for the Fender Frontline catalog. So I'd draw, like, freehand, the Strat, the headstock, tuning keys, and I would write the Fender name, John Mayer, Signature Series Stratocaster, and start writing all the details out, you know, what kind of pickups it had, what kind of this and that. So that was a childhood dream, almost more than having a record deal. The guitar almost has a fame level to it, and I've never experienced that before. Like, if I go to a session and I take this guitar out of the bag, anybody who doesn't know me or hasn't seen the guitar sort of goes, wow, that's the guitar. It really wasn't like, I want an old looking guitar. It was a technical thing. I don't want very much paint on the body, but I don't want a raw, I don't want it to look like I stripped it.
If you're selling staplers, you don't come home and go, I just want to go home and open my stapler. That's the thing about Fender, is they still have the passion. I mean, everybody who works at Fender plays guitar. You guys do, Fender's doing, and hopefully what I'm doing at the end of the day musically is more than a CD. And hopefully people think you're making more than a guitar. You know, someone's gonna buy one of these guitars and put them on records, or write songs with them, and bring them to gigs, and, you know, come home and wipe the sweat off of them.